Hello, Internet, and welcome to the start of the 2022 Post-Move Assessment Series. I'm going to begin with this HyperTough 4-pin lock. Selected because it was the, I believe, the simplest for me to pick open of my 4-pin locks prior to this latest relocation. Ah, there we go. So I can still get this unlocked. It just took longer. So the skills are still there. They are just slower, less precise, and I need to completely redevelop the feeling again. All right. Until next time, subscribe if you want, and most importantly, have a nice day.